if he means business. Right down here, Howard. Joe Howard and the rest of the gang, the next item up for bid is coming down. Here it's a gorgeous chandelier. This stylish chandelier from Murray Fife is part of the Casbah collection by Bob Mackey Home. Its intricate detail combines with warm, palladium finish to evoke a Moroccan mood from Murray Fife. Bob?
Howard, what do you bid on that chandelier?
$1,500.
$1,500. Blake is next. What do you say, Blake?
$1,800.
$1,800,
Tiffany.
$1,000.
$1,000,
Lucy.
$1,200. $1,200. Actual retail price, $1,600. Winner, Howard. Me, Howard.
My
pleasure.
Well, welcome
to the stage.
Let's show him the loot.
A handy power tool kit, a lovely dinette set, cool rock guitars, and a new treadmill. First designed for professionals, Milwaukee's heavy-duty 18-volt cordless combo kit contains a hammer drill, job site radio, circular saw, reciprocating saw, and work light and convenient contractor bag from Milwaukee. Second, a unique blend of traditional and contemporary looks describe this five-piece dinette from Chromecraft. The warm brown cherry table is accented with brushed steel supports on the base from Chromecraft. Next, from Daisy Rock Guitars, three guitars and gig bags designed especially for girls. This unique assortment of high-quality instruments and books will inspire, delight, and entertain everything a girl needs to play guitar from Daisy Rock Guitars. And finally, from the beginner to the seasoned athlete, this Ironman M4 treadmill by Keith Fitness offers a 5-horsepower motor, large running surface, and a fully programmable display, all in a fold-up treadmill from Keith Fitness. And there they are, Bob.
Now, Howard, two of those prizes total $2,489 in prize. Two of them. And which two are they? Tell us correctly, you win them all. We're right back here, Howard. I want them to be able to see your face as you think this over.
Yeah, I'll think this over.
Which two?
Treadmill.
And what?
Dinette set.
Very good. Dinette set price, $1,189. Treadmill, $1,300, total $2,489.
Yes.